to the left tentatively. It's Alejandro Valverde, but the sprint is opened up.